square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge. Go on, find someone else to play with.
What now? Let's crack it open.
Faith will guide me.
Look here. This is where the Dryden's caravan originated.
They won't be herding any more prisoners from here. Can't afford to stay idle.
hammer's gonna fall.
Thank you.
Sam.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
On.
off the top.
Let's have some fun.
Position. Thank you. go time. Knees high.
Idol, really? Are you in need of a paperweight?
stonemason's hall, judging from the press.
These masons met a most violent end, judging by the impaled skeletons there.
Something over there.
A pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures. Here lies the Grand Mason, his bones and lies exposed. Thank you.
won't deny me.
Patrick Thorne shown in Saloonite armor. Is there any god that turncoat hasn't bowed to?
Push these plaques.
Moving.
Position.
worshipped Shah to the end, so why does the Night Singer's curse not spare her? You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest. You catch a glimpse of the lute playing Flaming Fist. It's the catatonic man you encountered in Last Light Inn. Be a warning. Those who defy Shah's will shall suffer darkness without her blessing. Let this be a warning. Those who defy Shah's will shall suffer darkness without her blessing. Here lies the Grand Mason, his bones and lies exposed.
Let's get on with it.
Hey, good looking.
Indolence breeds madness.
Thank you.
won't deny me. You serve my purpose.
under their noses.
Awaits.
can almost taste the sour ale that once clung to this soul's breath. He was insensible when the shadows came for him. You sense this one hid for days as the sounds of battle got closer and closer to town. You didn't even care who won, so long as it ended. Calloused hands work a hammer and chisel around a massive slab of rock. Months from now, a face will take shape. Before the shadows, there was once a house full of warmth and children's laughter in this one's life. No more. Happy, faded memory comes to you. A woman walking along a beach, holding hands with her husband-to-be.
Thank you.
interesting map. Especially that nice big X at the base of Moonrise Towers. What's in here?
coincidence. They must have originated from somewhere nearby. I know you. You're... Twist 'em up. Isn't that Arabella? The little girl Corgan nearly killed.
Sorry. Knocks the wind right out of me.